University of Arts, Science and Technology, Karachi. Now I'm in Islamabad to attend the conference on the drug discovery and biodiversity of drugs, which is organized by awkum.
Zahida Parveen, Chief Organizer for this conference, Drug Discovery and Development, organized by Department of Biochemistry with the support of Director Orik, Abdul Wali Khan University Mardan. And I am very thankful to all our international speakers who came here to deliver beautiful talks about their research. It is actually the best platform for the students to gain exposure regarding drug discovery and development and to establish collaborations with the international universities as well as with the other national universities.
From Turkey. I'm Dean of Faculty of Pharmacy of Gazi University in Ankara. It's nice to be here. I like Pakistan. I mean, it's always a pleasure to be here.
This is my Mirza. I'm from the University of Copenhagen in Denmark, and I've just been participating at a very nice conference here at the NRC in Islamabad, organized by the awkum.
Quite impressed with the beauty of your university. Can you arrange the next conference in your own university so that we can enjoy the beauty of Mardan as well?
Everyone, I'm Hong Zhitang from Shanghai Jiao Tong University, from China, Shanghai. My major is in microbiology. I think this conference is very good. From schedule, I say mainly a scientist from such as from European country, Finland, such as from Asian.
Taira Hanif, I'm biochemist from Qaid-e-Azam University, Islamabad. It was a very impressive and informative conference, and thanks to organizers. Thanks to
Paul Villanen. I'm a 10-year drug group leader at the University of Helsinki in Finland, and I run a small research group focusing on natural products as therapeutic leads. Well, I've really enjoyed the conference. It's small, so there is room for plenty of interactions. I think for a small country such as Pakistan or Finland, I'm happy with the conference so far. It's been a pleasure to visit and an essential role in Pakistan since the main organizers of this great meeting are from here, so I have a great view of the university.
I am Jubila Yaqub and I am from the Hamdard University, Islamabad. I am attending the first international conference on drug delivery and discovery.
Dr. Asif Ali, I'm Director ORIC, Office of Research, Innovation and Commercialization. The main theme of our office is to support the conferences and seminars at university. The talk about various drug discoveries from the research labs. I'm very thankful to Dr. Zahida Parveen and his team for managing this conference very well.
Dean Faculty of Pharmacy, represented Federal Urdu University, Karachi, Gulshan Campus. The conference is organized by Abdul Wali Khan University by the Department of Biochemistry. This conference is based on the drug discovery and biodiversity.
My name is Dr. Mohibul Laksha and I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Biochemistry, Abdul Wali Khan University, Mardan. I'm the conference secretary of this first international conference, Advances in Drug Discovery and Development. More than 400 registered participants, they are from all around the Pakistan, more or less 60 different universities.
I'm Will Scholar from Biochemistry Department of Bahauddin Zakaria University, Multan. First of all, I would like to congratulate awkum, the organization team of this conference, and it provides a very great platform to young researchers to talk about their researches.
My name is Dr. Kashif Barkat. I'm Assistant Professor in Pharmacy Department, Faculty of Pharmacy, University of Lahore. So it's an honor to me to have participate in this conference for my poster presentation. So overall teamwork was excellent, receptionist was excellent, and students were too much hardworking.